Hazrat Sayyid bin Jubair has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu. Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu asked the people's opinion about Allah's saying, "When the help of Allah and victory came," they replied, "Therein is the mention of the victory of the cities and palaces." He then said, "O Ibn Abbas, what is your view about it?" He said, "Therein is the information of Hazrat Muhammad's demise, or an example has been illustrated for Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he sallallahu alaihi wasallam has been notified of his demise." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4969.